Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are unboxing together my Be Perfect and Stacy Marie Carnival XL palette, which I ordered from the Beauty Bay website. So let's just open it up. I was so excited when I got this in the mail today. I've been waiting for it like 13 days probably, and I managed the urge to open it, so we can open it together. So let's just see what we have here. Now, I will try with a scissor. If not, I will probably get a knife. Just bear with me here. So here, I see first the receipt, and before I forget, the price of the palette is 50 euro. 50 euro and 50 cents exactly on Beauty Bay. And I know it sounds a little bit overpriced, I know it sounds expensive, but for the amount of eyeshadows and the quality which you're getting, as far as I know, and as far as I've seen reviews before, the quality of the eyeshadows must be amazing. And we are about to find out together. I will do swatches for you. Let's just see how it looks like. So the packaging is, we've got some paper here. This one, and oh my God. I'm so excited. Honestly, I'm telling you, it's massive, by the way. I hope you can see the size of my head compared to the palette. So it's really big. The point for me is just to use, as you know, like just one product, one palette, and to be able to use it in many occasions. So without any further ado, let me just open the packaging. By the way, all day I was thinking, what if the palette is broken or something? And we are about to find out together. I've been ordering stuff from Beauty Bay a few times and I never had any problems with them whatsoever, so I hope this will be the case again. By the way, I ordered something else, but this I will show you in a minute. So are you ready? We will be opening it together, and if it's broken, I will cry, and I will cry in front of you. Oh my God. I will blind you here with this mirror, so I need to put something. What, maybe this? Oh my God. Anyway, I will swatch everything for you. And we start off with the highlighters. This is stunning, really. I hope you can see it. This is Skin. Oh. Can you just see how pigmented this shadow is? Let me go to Boy Bye. That's nice. Amazing. I'm not very good with swatches, by the way, so bear with me here. And I'm going to the Purple Wasted. Just look. Next we have Reckless. It's just stunning. Next up we have Mood. And don't forget that I'm applying these eyeshadows on the back of my hand without any concealer or primer or anything. That's just what is coming on my skin straight off the palette. And we all know, without using an eyeshadow primer or a concealer, the shadows will look less pigmented always. So I just barely touch my skin, honestly. So I'm going to Make Waves. This is unbelievable. So next we have Slow Burn, which is this. Sorry, but I'm using this finger and I'm trying to get a normal swatch, but it's quite hard. It's amazing, orangey, burnt color. So the last one on the first row is the Pillow Talk white color. I hope you can see it well. So let's go on the second row and see what we've got there. We have some shimmers there and metallic shades, so that will be interesting to see. I'm getting shiny from excitement. Let me go with Fortune. This looks like, oh, Don't focus on me, please. I need to hide my face. Now, Pink Me is the next one. I've seen something like this in highlighters. And I don't remember, I think like a unicorn highlighters or how they were called. I can't really remember. Let's go to back chat. Sorry if I don't pronounce the names right. And let's go in Persuasion. It's very beautiful. Really beautiful. Let me try the next one, which is Peppermint. Honestly, Soft Spot. Yes. This is amazing. Let's go with the next, which is Splendor. Just see how pigmented this is. And the last one on the second row is Fade. This is not gonna translate really well on camera, I'm sure. Okay, let's go to the third row and go with Lit. I don't know why I'm trying with my left hand, by the way, but... And next one is In Lust. This is bright pink. Let's go with the next one, which is Funky, and this is the brightest pink in the palette. And the question is, where exactly am I supposed to put this? I will try here. Next one, we have Makeup, which I told you is nice, dusty, a bit darker than dusty pink, but it's so nice. Oh, it's really beautiful. I will try here. My camera likes to focus on me when I don't need it to focus on me, and then it focuses on other things when I want it to focus on me. And then we have White Though. This is with a question mark, by the way. And this is how it looks like. Next up we have Cargo. Okay, next up we have Basic, which is a nice warm light brown color. It's perfect transition color. And this is one of the things I wanted to mention. I had people asking me if that's a palette which you can use for everyday use. And I would say totally yes, from what I see in the color story. I will swatch meanwhile so I don't lose time. I hope you can see the color well. Let's go with Inspire. This is Shuffle. And this is really interesting mustardy color. Matte shade again. Oh. Next we have Foolish. This is absolutely everyday usable shade. Next up we have Orchid, which is purple again. This looks like a metallic shade. This palette is crushing it so far. Next up we have, what we have? We have the Green. The Hype is the name. Unbelievable, really. Next up we have Showboat. It's kind of bluish. And next up we have Hall, which is a warm brown color. Okay, so let's go on to the next one. This is Vex. Amazing matte color. Soft again, creamy. Next up we have Inferno. Let's go for Valentine. We go for something really bright, Pep Talk. This is how it looks like. We have Influence. No, I think this will be the only eyeshadow with which might perform not so well. Straight in the pan, it's more powdery and it doesn't even swatch well. Not really impressed with this. Let's go for Ecstasy, and this is bright. You see when I touch it immediately, the difference is huge. This is bright green. Just check out. And yeah, the next one looks amazing. Next we have Intuition, which is darker brown, super creamy. And the last but not least, I have Lights Out, which is the black shade in the palette. Oh my god, this is so creamy. This is pitch black, definitely. And I know that there are only few palettes which you can find black like this. Let me just swatch it and see. Yes, this is amazing, just amazing. So guys, this was the Stacy Marie palette, Carnival XL palette. You saw the way it looks, I mean, you saw the swatches. Soon, I hope I will be able to do some makeup looks with this palette so I can inform you how they really work on the eyes. Sometimes swatching eyeshadow doesn't mean that the quality on the eyes will be the same like swatched with the finger. I'm sure you know that already, so I will do a separate review after I've been using the palette for some time. And guys, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give me thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and ring the bell below so you can get notified every time when I upload a new video. And see you guys soon. Bye bye.